I'm coughing. We've left those sands long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment.
Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Did I ever tell you why my mom died? Of course I didn't. It was because of Dad. He used to be even harsher back then. He used to come home from the barracks and reach for the bottle while taking off his boots. They'd quarrel, and then he'd stop appearing for a time. Go, Artyom. I'll rest some more and join you later.
What do you know?
Everything is perfect, Artyom. Follow us.
This is ingenious.
This is great.
Great job. Come on, guys, give us your money.
Here you go.
This is hot.
What's the word?
Oh, you're
You guys are just amazing.
That's a great job. Thank you, boys.
Well, that was an unforgettable show.
Wow. You have lots of
hidden talents. Katya, I've been for too long, but now I simply must talk. I have to warn you about Stepan. He is incredibly, disgustingly nice and kind-hearted. Yes, no, indeed. I, as a misanthrope of note, am appalled.
I noticed that already. He is incredibly kind.
That's just slander.
They are jealous.
Well, Stepan, jealousy is to be expected. Not everyone here is blessed with such an amazing wife, but...
Crest is right. I, for one, have positively gone green with jealousy already. Green to the core.
Thank you.
No, Katya, thank you. Look at Stepan. You made him happy.
But of course.
What did I miss?
Yes. Now
you should have seen them dance.
Don't you worry. You'll get another chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road, and 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Duke, Damir. All right, people. I do understand. I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained, and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest and a hydroelectric power plant.
Yeah.
This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations!
Yeah!
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 Yet, this is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya.
Oh, Prince!
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to hold you from this day forward, for better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
to love and to cherish until death do us part. As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy. Oh, and Gorka!
Gorka! Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
What's that? Oh!
What's happening?
Be careful, people!
Anna, please hold on.
What's happening? What is it?
What's that cough?
Got you. Do something, please!
Don't this crowd her! Give her air!
Damn!
I'm sorry, I didn't say anything.
What are you talking about, baby?
In the Yamantau. When they dragged me away, that ghoul doctor said my lungs were falling apart. The gas I breathed in that ammo dump said I don't have lungs.
How can you believe that monster? We just been through a desert and all that sand, so that might be the reason. Katya, Artem, a few words.
I'm all right, Artyom. Go. I'm fine now.
So, son, care to tell me what
Arno,
do we do
please.
Now?
Let us not panic and think constructively.
So, Katya, what do you think?
I think that trusting some degenerate's diagnosis wouldn't be wise. A move from humid metro into the desert with its dry heat and sandstorms is a stress for
lungs. Yes, I do think she'd be hit really bad right off the start had it been
gas. My thoughts exactly. Thus, first I'll check her condition to the best of my knowledge. Also, we're approaching the valley with its forest air. That alone could heal her.
I'm sorry to intervene, but did something happen?
Oh, Anna coughed out some blood.
My God. Do you really think it's the same? Sounds more like TB to me. That's for sure.
TB we can handle. We've got enough antibiotics, and air does help with that.
What if that degenerate was right, Katya? What do we do? Is there medicine?
There was an air defense battery station in our village. Right on the brink of war, they received a new drug. It saved a lot of people after gas exposure and general poisoning. I'll check my mom's records and find its name. I think it was produced in Novosibirsk.
Right, Novosibirsk. Yermak, your opinion.
For Anna's sake, I'd go to the edges of the earth. As for Novosibirsk, it's about 2,000 clicks.
Then it's decided. We head for the valley. If it is suitable, we settle there. If Anna's state worsens, I'll take a group of volunteers to find that drug. So Katya, please, find that name for
us. I'll find it. Don't worry.
One more thing, Artyom. I want no surprises in that valley. You are our most seasoned scout. So take the rail car, one volunteer, and go check everything out before we arrive. Let's go back for now. Tell Anna and I'm down. Poor girl. Now I understand why she was so down lately. Just imagine thinking about all that for so long.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. After the if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet big. Hey, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The old track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is Forward Recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church from there.
Guys caught your friend, but I can see you're two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. You gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Everybody!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha! Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a boondoggy and get lost!
Get you, Matthews!
Are you going to kill me now, Drifter?
All intruders are the same.
Kill me, the helpless.
Murderers!
I'm done fighting you.
I did the best I could. It just wasn't enough.
Hmph!
All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy.
I surrender! I'm done fighting you. I did the best I could. It just wasn't enough.
Teacher, I'm about to see you, as I will soon be...
didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once and I kept my eyes shut that time. And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending ourselves. You won't shoot.
Hey! They took one of yours to the camp. He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the forest court. Besides, Olga likes him and she's an instructor.
Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children. Don't hurt them, please.
You can go around the guard. Through the cage.
I better not. Let's get a snap. Hey, am I teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not.
Who's that up there, see?
Teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not! So you stay out of my... I just need to help!
He's in the house! There you go! The drifter's been done!
I thought myself!
Go!
He's up there! Get the boys! We could all die here! Eat this!
Teacher!
Fucking
Jesus,
I'm in
this, you bitch!
Thank you. freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train. But they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed. So just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Dieter, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea.